Hey guys, today we're unboxing a game I bought from Battleground Games. It comes from this bag. It's a comic store. Here's the bag. I bought DK5 and it's in this box. That was the step on the baby. That's a good one. This is a receipt. If y'all want to go to the store, look at that. There's the wheels. The directions. The place where it's located on. Y'all can see if y'all want to go and get a game right there. That's where I got you to find. This is my receipt. This is my receipt. And this is my DK5 I got at the store. So y'all want to see what's in here? I'm not sure. This can mean the Battleground comics, games and comics, Great Battle 5, new, and it was the price $60. It's M for mature, 70 plus. And this is the PS4. These are everything in the game, all the characters. Yep. And the back side. Let me read you some in the back. There's a little short story in the back. Rockstar Games presents a Rockstar North projection when a young straight hater, a retired bank robber, and a traveling psychopath finds themselves entangled with some of the most frightening and dangerous elements of the criminal underworld. The USA government and the entertainment industrial, they must pull off a series of dangerous hunts to survive in a worthless city in which they can trust nobody, least of all each other. It has the future access, the board graphical and dynamical and statements for a deeper, more vivid world, transform the exciting Grand Theft Online characters and possession and to PlayStation 4. Returning players get exclusive vehicles, open collectibles and more. Include all Grand Theft Online and Grand Theft Auto 5 free access content updates. This one includes GTA 5 and 9. That's pretty awesome. And network play, you can play 2 to 30, and it's a 55 GB manual. Online play optional. It's optional. If you don't want to play it online, you don't have to. If you want to, and it's an HD video output, 1080p, and it's remote plays with the PSP Vita. You can play with PSP Vita. And there's a Blu-ray disc. It has intense violence, blood, deer, nudity, mature humor, strong language, strong sexual content, use of drugs and alcohol. It's mature 70 plus. Rockstar Games, yep. And I'm checking to unbox it. I'm opening it. I like the wrap. The wrapper. They put on the thing. I like how the feel new games are. It's pretty awesome, this thing. I'm unboxing it now. Online, you can be anybody and you can be any character. They give you like a lot of options. And use the side of it. There's a female on the disc. See, I think she's a stripper, I think. Look, she's in the back. Where she's coming from. This is like on the city. And this is like the disc. I'm making it up. This is the booklet. It says Grand Theft Auto 5 on it. And it has the R on it and the 5. And Here's the health and safety thing. You can see it's a lot of information. And this is how to get started. Notices on here. And here's all the buttons, how to control that, how to move that, all that stuff. To get your set in the game. And you can, and here's something you can visit at. This is for the digital menu, visit Rockstar Games. It's for menu. Players can transfer Grand Theft Auto Online characters in progression from the previous generation of consoles of PS4. That's pretty awesome. And this is the map. It comes with a map. Okay. I don't want to unfold it because it's too big. Yeah, so that's a cool case, and this is the disc. How you can have shiny it. You can even see it. Look at the front of it. It's a woman on it. In the back. And this is how it looks like in the inside. It says Vimeo. That's Hollywood, but they didn't want it to put Hollywood because they had it to pay more money for the game. If they had put. And there's a lot of cool features in the game. You can actually find secret places, tunnels, and UFOs. To see a UFO, you have to complete the game 100%, the whole game, to get in that place. There's a lot of cool places and weird places in the game. The cool thing about GTA 5 and PS4 is that it has more features than the old one. Because like it's the next gen, this one, and I kind of love this game. It's cool. I like shooting. I mostly like shooting the most and riding Gracie in the game. And bye guys. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please subscribe to David Sullivan on YouTube. Please subscribe. Hopefully I make it to 800 subscribers. That's what I want to get. That fun. Bye guys. Have a great afternoon. Bye.